more fences. So we need two more fences there. And all we need is to connect it. So I need, okay. If I can, like that, then I can make, okay. I used all the wood we just got. Plus we need some extras, but. So. So I just need to connect it up. So we should be fine soon. Okay, yeah, I could just do that, cause, wait, I didn't do this this time. Next episode, hopefully Emma will be here with us. Okay, we have that. We should be able now to, if I bring this down here, let's just finish up the side of it quickly. This side of the lobby. That one came from down in that cave. Oh, I forgot I needed one more. Gonna make it go out a little bit as like a bell. Where'd the sign go? Oh. Okay, so it's this here. And then we'll have a sign here that says happy. Home. There we go. Okay, and now we can make. I forgot about the meat defense gate. Oh, it's just the opposite. We need four sticks this time. Great! Okay, so let's see here. This one we can break, but here. Then this one we can break as well to put over here, and then we can just have the fence gates right there. Then we can bring some horses in here as well. We also need a farm, which we're going to build in this episode. And then the next episode, we're gonna surprise Emma, or later on in this episode, of how much we did. I'm gonna save one of these. There we go. This one will go here. This one will save. These three will go up here. Boom, boom, boom. Then this will go like this. Now we need one fence gate. Some more sticks, which then we'll make another fence gate, and bam, two fence gates. Now we'll go over here and place the fence gates down. Okay, over here we will need some sun's going down. I thought it was turning darker all of a sudden. Hold on. Let's watch the sunset through a window. Whoa, did you guys see that? It went like whoosh backwards. Okay, it's nighttime, okay. There we go. Now, one, two, three, four, six, seven here. So if we make this, we're going to break this one there. And that's one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, and then we can just connect it up here. Just fix that. I think it's over here. This is where we're gonna place our car. Wow, we got so much sand from that. I might add some fences. Maybe later. Do I have a hoe? Don't think I do. Where did I just put those sticks? Here they are. I have a hoe over here. Do I have any dirt? only time I need dirt. The one time I need dirt. Creating dogs when they're wolves when they're babies. This is my only bone. My only bone. Let's try to find a grown-up dog. Okay. Let's just wait for one to find us sometime. Then we can tame it with the bone. Let's just get then. Let's get some down here where we don't see it. Okay, this probably won't be enough, but let's just fill it in. Some more grass. Let's get this part right here. I'm gonna get out just in case drowns come. I don't need much anymore. I'll just terraform this area. This like little hill here. That's three more pieces. Okay, then maybe I could just get rid of this area altogether. There we go, this should fill up. Yeah, we need five more pieces. It's like a weird little hill part, so I'm just gonna get rid of it all. now we have four cisterns in case we ever make another annual farm. Wait, this has unbreaking one and power one, and this one has power one. Don't see the difference, but we can... Yeah. Once this farm grows a little bit, we'll be able to grow to test them. Let's break these. Here's some seeds. Six more we can do. This is like, it's like math, even though that there's like no math. I might stream later, but don't count on it. Don't know if it's night. It's night time. Okay. This time we don't wanna be outside because zombies might walk all over our crops. Until we get fences, until we get more fences, we can't do it. But guys, I might end this video here, or I might not. Might not actually. Because I'm going to just quickly put this. There we go. I think it looks good so far. If we can get like another one for over there, we can. Feeling like making like a balcony going like out from the front. And having like stairs here and here. That. I might just make some stairs now. More wood. Today is a wood collecting video. Just all wood collecting. Hi, turtle. Just gonna break down this tree, turtle. That one point in this season, we're getting a dog. Not season, this series. Actually, season, that does sound good. Maybe we can have multiple seasons of the series. Guys, let me know what you think about that idea. Like multiple. Oh my goodness, this is creepy. He's just following. If I don't mind me. Okay, just down in the description below. Mr. Turtle over there says so. And also subscribe, because Mr. Turtle said that otherwise if you don't subscribe, you won't be able to eat for the rest of your day today. Or you don't know which one it's going to be. Or a spider is going to be crawling all over your bed tonight. And it's not just any spider. It's a spider that's that once it's in your bed, it doesn't get out, which means you won't be able to get it out because it's so sticky. So, yeah, subscribe right now because Mr. Turtle says so. Otherwise, that's going to happen. And, yeah, let's just finish building this right here. Let's break this torch. Let's just put it there. Break this here, and then okay, this is okay. Up here. So, don't know if we can make a slab or not, but let's, this and this. Need to break this block here. Now I'll just break Emma's bed for right now. I'm stuck. There we go. I still have it. Let's place her light here in my light. It's gonna look like, yep, it looks like it has hands. Okay. break my bed. Okay, last one. Replace down the bed. Okay. Stairs. Stairs are so hard to use. So I'm thinking that's gonna be like the height of it, and then we'll have the roof on top of it, which will then involve more stairs. But then I'm thinking about having like a little balcony over here. I'm thinking about also moving these trap doors. Just for right now, I'm gonna put them here. In fact, oh my goodness, that's the best idea ever. So like we go in here, we have to tap our beds, but it's like, you know those thingies that are at like the end of the beds? Oh my goodness. And it looks like the furnace has hands. Oh my goodness, the inside of the house looks so nice compared. So you guys can go back to the video, back to the very beginning of the video, and look at what it looked like what the inside looked like then. Compare it to, then come back to this point in the video. So come back to 32 minutes or 32 seconds after that, and see which one you think is better, and leave it down in the comments below. And yeah, I really think this.